First of all, let us discuss about increasing and decreasing of cos x function. As x value is increasing, y value will increases and decreases. As y value increases, the value of the function increases. Similarly, as y value decreases, the function value decreases. Now, let me consider the same function from 0 to pi. As x values are increasing from 0 to pi, the y value is going to decrease from plus 1 to minus 1. Hence, cos x function is known as decreasing function from 0 to pi. Now, let me consider the same function from pi to 2 pi. As x values are increasing from pi to 2 pi, the cos x value again increases from minus 1 to plus 1. Hence, cos x function is known as increasing function from pi to 2 pi. Now, let us discuss about increasing and decreasing of tan x function. Let me consider the tan x function from minus 90 to plus 90. As x values are increasing from minus 90 degrees to plus 90 degrees, the y value is always in increasing order. Hence, tan x function is known as increasing function overall its domain minus 90 to plus 90. Hence, tan x function is not at all a decreasing function from minus 90 degrees to plus 90 degrees. I hope everyone have understand very clearly about increasing and decreasing of cos x and tan x function. If you understand this video, please like it, share it and subscribe it.